Hi there, YouTubers. Thanks for visiting my author blog. I am Martin McConnell, and today I'm going to talk about one of my favorite books of all time. This is The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. Don't panic. It's not as... I started hearing a lot of talk about a year ago when I was looking up some quotes for some reason or another, because I've read this thing like 5 times, and there's pretty much a quote in here for just about every day of your life. It's always been one of my all-time favorites. I played the old Infocom game when I was a kid, which was interesting. It was one of those text, choose-your-own-adventure type games, and really a fun thing to do. And of course, then again, computer technology back then, that's what we had was text games, and even the graphical games were kind of limited. I've read every book in the series. I haven't read a lot of Douglas Adams' other stuff, like The Long Dark Tea Type of the Soul, which kind of, I'm a little bit ashamed of myself, but this volume right here represents all 5 books together in one big thick volume, so you can get the whole span of it. The adventures that Douglas Adams follows through here and the adventures that the characters take on is kind of this quirky, dry humor sense of Wonder Man. I mean, the guy wakes up, his house gets knocked over by a bulldozer to make way for a bypass, and then the next thing he knows, his planet gets destroyed by an intergalactic fleet of Vogon constructor ships to make way for an intergalactic bypass. So there's all these things. At some point, I was kind of waiting in the story while I was reading for the Milky Way to get blown up so that they can make way for an intergalactic bypass, you know, cutting through, because we're just in the way. It would have, I think that would have been a nice fitting end to the Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. Douglas Adams, of course, chose to go a different route, but nonetheless, extremely funny. I've heard some people say it's a hard read. I don't know about that. The humor is a little dry. Because it's, you know, he's British. So, of course, dry humor is a thing. Not quite as bad as Monty Python, but still a little bit dry. It involves a bunch of things that, I don't know, are probably outdated by now, like digital watches. But in the end, on the whole, great book, good read, and if you've got time, you don't have to read the whole thing. The original Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy book, well, actually the original was a radio show, but the original novel is actually fairly short, and you can finish it in a couple days, and it will probably hook you and convince you to read the other 4. So, if you get a chance, check it out. Also, check out my regular website and my Twitter account, and you can follow me on there. Hit subscribe if you like my videos, and then all the links are down below, so you don't have to go very far to find me. And thanks for showing up today, and I hope to see you again. Thanks. Bye.